As you may know, using hotkeys is a great way to shorten your process when editing or recording projects. You are free to use or change them into other keys or combinations of keys if you want. First, let's start with customizing hotkeys for editing projects. To do that, you need to click the Active Presenter button and click Preferences. Then, open the Hotkeys tab. You can click the note of each branch to access the subcommands. To change the hotkey for a command, select that command first. You will see a hotkey that is currently assigned to it here. Click the new hotkey box, and press a key or a combination of keys that you want to assign to the command. Here, you can see if the combination of keys is already assigned to any command or not. If this combination of keys is already used, you can still assign it to the new command by clicking Add. By doing that, it will no longer be assigned to the initial command. If you don't want to use a hotkey already assigned, feel free to press another one. Just click Add to assign the new hotkey. In addition, ActivePresenter allows you to remove any hotkey that you don't want to use. If you want to come back to the default hotkey settings, click Restore Defaults. After all, click Apply to submit the change. When it comes to the recording function, there are some default hotkeys to make it a quicker procedure. Just open the Recording Settings dialog. Navigate to the Hotkeys tab. Make sure the Use Hotkeys checkbox is selected, so that hotkeys will be applicable to use. Press a key or a combination of keys to assign another hotkey. Lastly, click Save. That's it.